this bill addresses six areas of education law. And if I can run them down quickly, I will. The first one is the turnaround school option for unaccredited school districts. The second one is individual school building accreditation. And the third one makes changes to the student transfer laws, reading intervention and personal learning plan for students, as well as student promotion.